Sha'Carri Richardson, fastest woman in the world, is no longer allowed to compete in the Olympics because she smoked a bit of weed after her mom passed away. She was stressed out. People are saying, oh, Nicole, it's the Olympics, you know the rules, everybody has to abide by the rules. We have gone full loco. Sorry about that, Sha'Carri, it's stupid. And to all the women with penises competing against the ladies, it's fair play. We're stupid.
Something people are not ready to hear.
Okay, I'll say it. Men are mistreated in this country. Men are very mistreated in this country. Think about it. They're taught to be ashamed of their nature, their masculine nature. They are, if they call too much, they're needy. If they don't call enough, then they're an asshole. If they dare open a door for a woman or offer to lift a heavy box, they're sexist. If they compliment a woman, they're a pig. If they don't compliment a woman, then they're judgmental. If they get struck by a woman, they're unable to defend themselves. If a woman claims rape, she's automatically believed and she can ruin his life and there's nothing he can say about it. If a woman accidentally or on purpose or whatever gets pregnant and he doesn't want the child, he's still financially obligated to them and money gouged for 18 years every month. I do not believe the child support system is fair. I could make a part two of this. Seriously, men are very mistreated in this country. You guys want a part two? Oh, yeah,
my head is on straight. It's too hot.
Please. It is too hot for you to be asking me questions. I don't even know my name. It's so hot. I can't even think. I can't even see. You keep talking to me. Leave me alone.
I don't want nobody fucking with me in these streets.
Grand Theft Auto suspects dancing in the middle of a bond hearing in Miami Dade.
Second, I'm freaking it out. Come on, watch out. Turn around, I was trying to put my dick in the mouth. I let her.
African American rappers saying N-word this and N-word that, but a Caucasian can't.
So say it.
Say what?
Say the word you want to say.
I'm not saying that I want to say it. I'm just saying that I can't.
So you can. Say it. Say it right now. I will say it with you.
Okay, this is...